Hey, Pastor, so I want you guys to work out. You're going to jump for joy. You do not have a jump rope. You're going to simulate a jump rope. Okay? So, it's all good. I get it. Some of us have access to equipment. Some of us do not. But, we ain't going to let that stop us. We're going to keep it hot. So, make sure you have enough safe space and a good distance so that you're not going to hit any object or anybody else. But, we're going to do some jumps. We're going to keep it basic. All right? Here we go. So 2 feet up and down.
Jump, jump.
Think of all the jump songs out there.
Jump around, jump off, jump up to get back. Jump, jump.
Oh man, help.
I said jump, jump. Yeah, jump.
I'm not scared. Single one, two. I try to count to 10, and then I switch up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So the great thing about the jump rope is that it gets the heart rate up really fast, really quick. So I can take 30 second breaks and I start again with the same pattern, so I'm going to double jump. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Separate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side to side. 30-second break, and then we go to shooting. So listen, I'm not the best jump rope in the world. I can't crisscross and that good stuff, but it's still effective. So I'm gonna show you something. I'm gonna put the rope down. For all those out there that are watching that don't have a rope, because I like to do some of my classes warm up. So we're gonna simulate together. So we're gonna do directional stuff right now. Single, shift, six, every eight change. Eight. So again, that's if you don't have a rope, you can simulate it. It's 8 for every direction. We're gonna do one more round. So everything I've been doing so far, it's been 2 rounds of each, right? So here we go. Round 2. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now fast. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great. That's so funny because it felt like I was doing fun of it. Good. So we'll watch this video back at the top and you can do it for 2 more rounds. And that's your cardio workout for the day. That's how we jump joy. Get it, passengers.